If Escape from Tarkov not launching, crashing, black screen, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Disable full screen optimization. The next thing you can do is disable full screen optimization. Double-click on this PC and go to the game installation folder. Right-click on the Tarkov game and open its properties. Go to the Compatibility tab and disable full screen optimization. Click on Apply and then on OK. Method 2. Check the integrity of the game files. Open the game launcher, click on your username. Click on Integrity Check to check the game files. This should re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. Method 3. Disable Firewall. Firewall and your antivirus program can also interfere with the game and create problems like this. So you can temporarily disable firewall and antivirus. Since it is always recommended not to disable firewall and antivirus as your system is vulnerable to malicious threats without them, make sure to enable them soon after. Type Windows Defender Firewall in the Windows search box and select the top option. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. Ensure you disable Windows Defender Firewall for both private and public network settings. Save the changes by clicking on OK. Method 4. Close the unnecessary processes running in the background. Bandwidth-intensive programs like streaming, downloads can compete for resources. Close unnecessary apps to free up bandwidth for gaming. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the processes you want to close. Select the End Task option. Repeat the same for each task you want to kill. Then exit the window. Method 5. Update the graphics drivers. Next, you can update your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows Search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapter section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and click on the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. Method 6. Update Windows. Windows updates can be helpful in resolving issues with game performance. Also, updating Windows to the latest version ensures your computer runs with the latest security and performance enhancements. Type Check for Updates in the search menu and select the top option. Click on the Check for Updates button. If any update is available, download and install the updates. Restart your PC for that. Now launch the game and see if this could resolve the issue. Method 7. Download the latest version of DirectX. Many games, including Escape from Tarkov, require a specific version of DirectX to run properly. If you have an outdated or incompatible version, it will cause crashing, freezing, or not launching errors. The latest version of DirectX ensures the game's improved performance. This is what you have to do to install DirectX. Search DirectX Runtime Download on Google and open the first result from Microsoft.com. Select the installer language you prefer and click on Download. Wait for the download to finish and then run the installer. Complete the installation and wait for the installation to finish. After the installation completes, restart your PC. Method 8. Install Visual C++ redistributables. Installing Visual C++ redistributables can be helpful since it includes a set of libraries that helps the game rely on and function normally. If these libraries are missing or outdated, it leads to crashes, freezing, or even a black screen. To install Visual C++ Redistributable, search for Visual C++ Redistributable in Google. Click on the first link of Microsoft.com. Download the recently available Visual C++ Redistributable. Ensure you download for the correct architecture like x64 for 64-bit systems and x86 for 32-bit systems. Install the downloaded file and restart your PC. And there you have it. The 8 solutions to fix the Escape from Tarkov not launching, crashing, or black screen. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.